Okay, well, we're about to leave because we said goodbye to almost everyone. Well, after this, I'm gonna probably play some Deltarune. Not even gonna bother to finish the genocide. Yeah, screw genocide. I won't do that until someone recommends it to me or something. That's it. Time to talk to everyone here. Well, it's time to go. Leave here. Don't. I'm ready. Oh my, isn't it beautiful, everyone? Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better than I ever imagined. Chris, you live with this? Sand ain't so nice and the air so fresh. I really feel alive. Hey, Sand, what's that gigantic ball? We called out the sun. My friend? I thought he was your brother. That's the sun? Wowee, I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun. I could stand here and watch this for hours. Yes, it's beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next. All right, everyone, this is the beginning of a new, bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans? Yes. Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador. And I, the great Papyrus, will be the best mascot. Okay, I'll go make a good first impression. Jeez! Well, someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys. You're going back there? Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait. Hey, I'm dying. Wait up. Oops. Should I do something? Well, gotta go. It seems everyone is quite eager to set off. Chris, came to school. What will you do now? I want to stay with Groot. Chris, you really haven't. That's what happened. It's a good thing it took so long to change your mind. Well, I suppose you really do not have any other place to go. I will do best to take care of you for as long as you need. Alright? Now come along. Everyone is waiting for us. And that's the end, everybody. So, I'm never playing this again. Never doing the genocide room. Oh, wait, I have to wait for the special things.